Time to react and rate on Be There For You by NCT127. I'm super excited to be reacting to this, so let's all enjoy and yeah, have fun. And by the way, I rate on 6 different categories. The first would be the visuals, then it's the vocals, then it's the music, then it's the opening, then it's the closing, and finally the message of the music video. But nonetheless, I'd say nice, fun start. I'll say last time I reacted to them was, I think it was called Check That, which was very, very cool. Looks to have a Christmassy vibe in this music video. Have you subscribed? If not, subscribe. Ooh, wow. Nice strong start. I love the colors in this music video. Somehow it's not so many, but yet it stands out so much. Just gives it, make it that much more impactful. I must say it's quite nice, as it's the, especially now it's the holidays season, and it looks to be in their music video they're having fun, and it's quite nice just to see. I must say it's very wholesome and heartwarming. Yeah, I'm definitely liking it so far and enjoying it as well. I just really wonder how each of these members are just so cool. Oh wow, I like that 60s kind of transition. Wow. Yeah, I must say, I thinking maybe this one is gonna be my best song that I've seen from them so far. I say vocals and visuals are pretty impressive here. But beautiful message and lyrics. So wholesome. I'm just really hoping for a strong finish now. I definitely know that if you're in a bad mood or upset, this song is the song to listen to, just to cheer you up. Wow, nice, nice ending. I love how they're having a good time. That's something that I really enjoy seeing, I think. And we're finished. But yeah, I'd say overall that was absolutely amazing and I thoroughly enjoyed that. Really good time watching that. I mean, at times I know I have to be reacting, but at times I'm just so immersed music video. But yeah, with the scores, I'm gonna give, let's say visuals, I'll give it a 9 out of 10, vocals an 8, the music an 8, the opening I'll give it a 7, although the closing would be an 8. And the message is going to be a 9. So overall, out of 60, that gives us 50 out of 60. So that is not only considered as a smash, but because it's in its 50s, it's considered as a super smash. So well done to NC127. That's another great song. But yeah, if you do enjoy these reaction videos, please give it a like. And please let me know if any, what part of the music video you enjoyed the most, or if you didn't like it, do let me know. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Personally, I'd absolutely appreciate it. And thank you so much for watching. But I do hope I can see you all in my next music video reaction.